Emerson College is located in the heart of Boston.
It's the city of all cities for education.
Boston just becomes such a diverse city for you to experience so many different backgrounds, so many different cultures.
Boston plays such a pivotal role in all of our lives at Emerson.
Emerson is one of the most open-minded and willing environments for a student like myself to figure out what they want to do in life or just try something that they've never tried before.
I've made so many new friends, so many new connections. I've tried to get involved as much as I can, and that has only been positive for me.
Emerson has a big emphasis on getting students the experience they need as soon as possible. Literally day one you get here, you're given access to cameras.
We can be more than students. We can work directly with these industry professionals and show that we're capable of doing anything.
To work with some of my closest friends at Emerson to put together a lifestyle and fashion magazine that not only incorporated Emerson students, but aimed to look out into the city of Boston as well.
On my second day of my Foundations of Journalism class, we had to go and interview people at the 9/11 memorial taking place in the Boston Garden. And I got to interview Governor Charlie Baker, and it was an awesome experience, especially for a 17-year-old kid on the second day of class. It was amazing.
I've always been interested in video games and esports, and I never thought that, you know, working in film would kind of correlate and connect with what esports is, but just like in traditional sports, they need videographers, they need directors, they need broadcasters. When I found that out, I was like, wow, I can get involved in this industry that I really care about.
I think the reason I chose Emerson was the WLP major. Many of the other schools that offered writing programs, they weren't as intense or as well built.
The Pro Arts program is a program at Emerson, along with other liberal arts schools in the entire city of Boston, where you can cross-register for classes. So I was able to take a mold making and casting class at Pro Arts, and it's one of the coolest things I've gotten done for my career since coming to college.
Every single one of my classes, they're pretty small, so it means that I get more time for myself.
They also provide us with a treasure trove of equipment that are professional grade being used on films now. The resources are all here. If it's all here, like, let's just create, 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 create.
I feel like all of the experiences that I've had at Emerson have helped me find who I am and who I want to be.
Castelwell is a castle in the southern Netherlands.
Every semester they send about 80 students to live there and go to school there, and it was one of the best experiences I've had at Emerson.
8 different places you can go in all of Europe. Some that you had, you know, probably never been to or never thought that you would go to or have the opportunity.
It allows you to see the world and explore different cultures and languages.
It really opens your mind and gives you perspective and makes you appreciate who you share the world with.
The LA program is essentially this program that Emerson offers where you can spend a semester in LA's campus, integrate yourself in this kind of fast-paced LA work environment, and also get a job or an internship. I've known plenty of people that have interned at Lionsgate, at Fox, at Sony.
You can get an internship anywhere from being at a huge network or being at a local station. The connections that Emerson has, I feel like it's put me ahead of the game.
Everyone's so willing to help one another, whether it's your friend or just another Emerson alumni.
It's been very important to me to know that what I'm doing here will help me in LA and help me wherever I end up. And I've been able to count on my friends to try new jobs and get into places and like work on projects I never would have been able to work on before.
Everyone at Emerson wants you to succeed. Everyone at Emerson wants to work with you. And it's just about finding the right people at Emerson to put out whatever you want to create.